here at the house of the Nolascos. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and with us, well, we have the whole family here, yes, apparently. Yes. And they are from the band Cienega de Zacapu.
Uh-huh. Correct.
A banda band from here in Jerome.
Mi mamá siempre nos ella siempre nos recuerda que cuando estábamos chiquitos le agarrábamos las cazuelas, las cucharas para tocar en la música, pero lo traemos dentro de algo, es algo que nos gusta, que nos divierte y que nos une más como familia.
I came here when I was like 10 years old. So there's a lot of us, there's like 13 of us. So it's a huge, huge family, the youngest one. I felt like I always had music in me in Mexico. I always used to just stick to the bands, like you know how they play and walk at the same time. Just follow them, just look at the instruments. Like, oh,
when did the band form?
2010.
2010.
Pretty much started from their younger brother Mario. So he had his vision, and then went from there.
So Mario was 13 years old when he started.
Yeah. He started telling us, "Hey, you're gonna do this, this, this."
You go buy a tuba.
Yeah. Pretty much all went on eBay, ordered it. And then one from
there. Let's talk a little bit more about that. Where did this vision come from?
Out of nowhere, he just told me, hey, let's learn how to play the guitar.
So there was this guy teaching guitar class at church, like after mass.
What was it, like maybe 2-3 weeks in, he was already doing everything.
And the teacher was like, I see potential in you.
And then from there, he started learning about the bass, keyboard. He just has an incredible mind, like, something that he wants to learn, he'll learn it. He won't stop until
like
he learns
13
it.
Or whatever he
yeah.
is.
Yeah.
13 years old, yeah. Que nos ha mantenido y eso es lo que queremos dejar nosotros un legado para nuestros sobrinos, nuestros hijos y para todos los niños, los jóvenes que miran que la música es algo muy bonito y que nos deja fuera de cualquier problema y nos mete a encontrar más amigos, más mucha gente, mucha amistad en este ámbito de la música.
We can live without the music no more, so yeah, it's gonna be always there, so.